Hello, good evening. My name is Jacqueline Oheming. I'm delighted to welcome you to a program dubbed A Time with the Tema Youth Choir. I believe you appreciate that we do not live in ordinary times. The COVID-19 has brought with it a lot of fear and anxiety. Unfortunately, believers feel the same way. The psalmist says in Psalm 34 and verse 1 that I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. All time means all times. In the good, the not so good, and the uncertain times such as we find ourselves. But I'd like you to know that the Lord our God, He is omnipotent. The Bible says He sits in His throne above, and His eyes run to and fro throughout the entire world. So believer, don't lose hope. Feed your faith and starve your fears, as the Archbishop Nicholas Duncan Williams would say. I'd like to introduce the Tema Youth Choir, and I tell you, by the time we are through, your faith will be lifted and we will all sing praises and give glory to the Lord Most High.
Thank you. Our Bible verse for today is Isaiah 41, verse 10. Do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be afraid, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my victorious right hand. Word of the Lord. Amen.
Thank you. taken from Romans 8, 38 and 39. Romans 8, 38 and 39. Let's hear the word of God. For I am persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Here ends the word of God.
Shed so our way, while we Master, with anguish of spirit, I bow in my grief today. The depth of my sad heart are troubled. Awaken and save, I pray. Torrent of sin and of anguish, sweep all my sinking soul. And I perish, dear Master. Oh, hasten and take control.
Indeed, when we walk with the Lord in the light of His Word, what a glory He sheds on our way. I believe you enjoyed every bit of the program. So why don't you make a date with us same time next week? Remember to keep safe, and God bless you.